Good morning, students. I hope all of you are fine at home. Now, today the topic we are going to start 8th standard, that is expression for gravitational potential energy. All of you know what is gravitational potential energy? Suppose an object is lying here, okay, and I am going to lift that object up at some height here. Okay, I am lifting this at some height. So, what I have done? I have done work against the force of gravity of Earth. What this Earth will do? What this Earth surface will do? It will try to attract the body towards itself. And what we are doing? We are lifting the body against the force of gravity of the Earth. When you are lifting the body against the force of gravity of the Earth at some height, that is known as gravitational potential energy. Now we are going to measure the amount of work done for bringing this body from this point to this point. Okay, to lift this body up for some height h. What now, suppose this object is having mass m, okay, and you are lifting it to what at height h? The object is having mass m and we are lifting it to the height h, and what we are doing? We are doing work against the force of gravity of the Earth, the gravity force acting on the body. It is measured by the amount of work done in moving it up to the height against the force of gravity acting on the body. Now we are just imagining, let this stone is having mass m kg, kg is the SI unit of mass, okay, and it moving to the height h meter, where meter is the SI unit of distance. Now what will be the force? What will be the force will be here? Force is how much? That is m into g. You are working it against the gravity. Okay, so what we are having, let the body of mass m kg, we are moving it to a height h meter. Now the minimum upward force required to move the body, yes, body is lying here beta, you will do some apply some force on the body to work against the force of gravity which is bringing this body down. Whatever the thing we are having, it always fall down, right? Why? Because of the force of gravity of the Earth. So the minimum upward force required to move the body will be the force of gravity on the body acting vertically downwards. What the force of gravity? See, this is the object. You are taking the object up by applying some force on the object, and our force of gravity try to bring the body downwards. Force of gravity will act downwards. Okay, it will act downwards. It will act downwards. So now what will be the force? Force will be equal to mass into g, where g is what? Your acceleration due to gravity. Force is what? M into g, and distance is what? H meter. And tell me now, what is work done? Yes, work done is what? Force into the distance moved in the direction of force. So force is what? My mg. H is my height. Newton, unit of force. Meter, unit of distance. So this Newton meter is equal to what? Joule, which is the SI unit of work. So the work done against the force of gravity is stored in the body at a height in form of its gravitational potential energy. This work done beta, this is what? Your gravitational potential energy, which can be represented as PE, or which can be represented as U also. So this is the expression, that is mass into acceleration due to gravity into the distance or the height of the object. Now see the expression carefully, that your potential energy is directly proportional to mass and height. Mass and height. For Earth, G will remain same. It's directly proportional to mass and height. So more the mass, more will be what? The potential energy. Because if mass is more, more force you have to apply, more force you will apply, more work you will do against the force of gravity. Okay. Next is, more the height of the body, greater is the potential energy. Again, the reason is same, beta. When you are lifting the body up to at some height, suppose this is my body, I lift it till this point. So, and now I lift it till this higher point. So, more the height, more work we are doing against what our force of attraction of gravity. So that's why more potential energy, more gravitational potential energy is there. So your doubts are welcome. Read it thoroughly from the book and ask your doubts. Thank you.